Hey guys, my name's Erik. I'm from the tech support department here at POS Nation, here to show you today how to set up your new point of sale system. All we're gonna need today to get this done is your new system, along with the screwdriver and 15 minutes of time. So let's get started. All right, yeah, so before we get started, let's make sure we have everything. We should have in the box our power cable, and that's gonna be two parts, one that goes into the wall and then one that goes into the computer, the point of sale system itself, the base of the stand, the back side of the stand as well, as the screws that come with it to hold the computer to the stand, and the fancy little tool to take the hard drive out. And we'll worry about this later. So we're gonna grab the base. And I find the easiest way to put this together is to stand it on the base side like this. But whatever's easier for you, the first screw is always the hardest one. And we want to make sure when we're doing this that we're not over-tightening, but we're just doing hand tight. That way we don't strip the screws. All right, once we get the stand put back together, the next thing we're going to do is attach it to the back side of the computer. So let's set this aside for a second. Now, when we're doing that, we want to make sure that when we set the point of sale system down, we don't set the card swiper on the table directly. Let's try to hang it off the edge. That way we don't cause any damage to it. So we're gonna set this guy here now. This is a little stiff, so what we're gonna do first is connect it to the back of the frame here, and it's of course stiff, so that way when it's standing up that it doesn't move around. Now, just like with the bottom of the stand, the first screw is a little difficult to get in. I put this one in about halfway, and then I put the second one in after that to make sure we've got them in the right way. All right, now this part's important. We wanna make sure when we're doing this, when we do this part, we take the back frame here and we hold the bottom of the base. And when we do that, we're gonna just help force some leverage and we're gonna pull up on the bottom stand here. That way we can get to the bottom where we have to put two more screws in. All right, there we go. So once we get all the screws in, the next thing we're gonna do is stand this guy back up. So we wanna make sure we bring the stand back down first. And keep in mind the ports on the bottom here are gonna look familiar if you've looked at the quick start guide yet. That's how you're gonna connect the point of sale system to the power so you can get us connected for tech support. All right, so there we go. That's all there is to it. Thanks again for tuning in to POS Nation Tech Support.